Wow. I pretty much fluked the whole level. Nice, dude. I died once at the first ship, but I fluked pretty much all the rest, which is awesome, because I usually really don't fluke levels from early on. But yeah, fast asleep. Kind of an experimental effect level or demon from Tribbles. For the most part, this gameplay feels very appropriate for this kind of setting and song. It's not what you usually see in the featured section, especially that ship. That ship gameplay is pretty unique. It's not the most fun, I have to say. It's a little bit repetitive, and I got really lucky on it that I didn't die more to it, but it's definitely unique, you know. I can always appreciate that. The ball gameplay also had some good gameplay and good visuals, and then the rest of the level after the ball part is a lot easier, so it's easy, so it's easier to finish the level. And I also really like how the pre-drop looked, the visual aspect of it, and how the gameplay was integrated. Just an overall really cool experience. Fast asleep, dreaming is nursed in darkness. Yeah, I found this in the magic section randomly, and this definitely has the potential to be featured. Probably an easy demon. Maybe it could get a medium because of that ship and some timings later on, but if I would have to bet on it, probably easy demon. GG.